when she wrote. We're actually, there's a vintage store underneath this place. We were poking around there, and Scott, the one in the lab, actually ended up getting a Stevie Nicks vinyl. So, some good gems down there. They're open all night, apparently, so. In between vans, if you guys go down, I think it's around the corner. You can go and check that out. It's a really cool little store down there. We've got a couple more songs for you guys. Thanks for being here and sharing this time with us. We appreciate it. We do have CDs and such for sale in the back, if you like what you're hearing. Or if you just want to say hi, either way. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.